to look at the security situation in Gao and in the region.
These brave men and gallant men who lie before us today
finding it that it's an attractive proposition for them.
To get the right solution for the country and the right solution for Egyptian civil society.
Find a new and larger living model of the benefits of religion and spiritual progress.
And with a plea that we, for goodness sake, recover the spirit that made us great.